some people think I blew it on saying the Bruins' last loss coming April 7th, 2009 in Ottawa, and I said Kim Campbell was prime minister. I was joking. She was prime minister like a million years ago.
Yeah, she was terrible.